Now I need you to lean forward. Everybody, lean forward. And you're going to stay in this position. Do not come out of this 45-degree angle. Now we lift the leg and squeeze the weights up. And come down slow. Now don't come out of that forward lean. Stay there. Lift the leg. So we're balancing. What happens if you start to lose your balance? Don't freak out. Just put your toe down. Come on, lift. Good. What number are you on?
Four.
Okay, it's your fourth one. Coming up nice and slow. This is great. Now Donna's getting the resistance by squeezing here through the gluteus maximus. Right there, baby. Woo! Love it, girlfriend. Fold those bands all the way up. Squeeze your shoulder blades together. Squeeze. Guess what? Now we switch legs. That's all. We've got six more reps to do on that row. Pick them up, people. Let's go. We got to squeeze the buns. Lift. Squeeze. Okay, lean forward. Pull your abs in tight. Lean forward. Release the scapula. Now squeeze them together. Squeeze. Don't put the toe down until your arms are almost all the way down. Continue. Let's keep going. Let's keep going. You got it. Here we go. Watch. Shoulder blades squeezing together right there. This is what you're focusing on. Don't think about elbows. Shoulder blades. See how close she's getting those together? How about yours? Bring them all the way together. Come on. Wow. See that? That's real sweat right there, baby. Don't let me knock you over. One more. Come on, Bethany. Go, girl. Go, go, go. Yeah. Okay. Catch your breath. Take the bands off, and then we break it down just by doing the row. Is this heavy enough for you?
Yeah.
So, Dan, out of curiosity, how heavy did you go on that one? 30s. Okay. I'm just saying I'm doing 25. I'm not saying. I'm just saying. Here we go. Come on. Abs in.
Let's do it.
And row. Woo! He's going to pay me back for that one. Release slow. Good. Squeeze. Shoulder blades together. Squeeze. Release. One more. Go slow. Make it extreme, people. Make it extreme. Squeeze. Woo. Release slow. Now, you did it. Write down what weight you used in your guidebook, please.
That's a good.
Keeps reminding us to do that. It must be really important. It is. You got to use your guidebook. Next exercise is a lateral raise, which is here for the deltoids. At the same time, we're gonna do a hamstring curl. It's like this kind of stuff. All right, so put the band around your ankles. And, okay, see, now I gotta take it down a notch because my shoulders are not my strongest point. So I'm gonna go all the way down to 10 because I would rather use really good form and be able to do these well than try to go heavy and, you know, show off and stuff. All right, you guys ready?
We're ready.
Ready.
Okay, pick them up, let's go. Start with the right leg curling, both arms at the same time. Lead with the elbows. Bring it down super slow. Now the leg that you're curling, I need you to make sure that that knee is behind your supporting leg. Push your hips forward. Lead with your heel. Now with the upper body, lead with your elbows. Nice and slow on the way down. The slower you go, the tougher it gets. Am I right about that? Sure, you want to cheat, then speed it up. But guess who you're going to be cheating? You. You don't want to do that. Let's go. This is great, Jules. Now, Jules is doing this without the band. But let me tell you, she's definitely getting a nice contraction through the hamstring. Now, to make this a little tougher, because those weights are kind of light, honey. I know how strong you are. Take your arms out a little bit longer. Yeah. See how she took her arms longer? That makes it a little tougher. Keep going. Now, all you're going to do is switch to the opposite leg. So Dan has it around the opposite heel, and we're going to curl up. Let's go, baby. Oh, now I want those elbows up higher and your arms out in front of you further. So when you do this, your elbows should line up in front of your chest. This is great. Yes, Dan. Thank you. So I want you to pretend I'm there with you right now, and I need those elbows in the lead. Elbows in the lead. Come on, baby. Let's go. Dig deep. We got to finish this. We have shoulders to sculpt. Yeah, medial delta. It's a beautiful part on every arm. Man and woman.
Yep, it hurts.
Either way, I'll tell you what, nothing looks better than sculpted shoulders. Woo, we've got one more. You can do this. One more. Come on, right now. Concentrate. Curl. Wow. I love it.
Good.
I know. That's a great one. All right, so. Good idea. Let's get extreme. Let's do that. You ready? Pick up those weights and let's go. Abs in tight now. Get focused, because I need exceptional form. When we go extreme, it's all concentrated on the shoulders. Here we go. Abs in and lift. Slow, 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 slow. Come on, get those elbows up. Pull them up. Bring it down slow. Wow, that's amazing. Let's do it again. Bring them up slow. Flex your shoulders. Flex your arms. Look out to the side. Check them out. Are you in the right position? Bring it down slow. Holy cow. I'm going to do it with you. Come on, hard work. That's what it takes.
Exclamation marks.
Let's go. Push.
It is exclamation marks.
Hold.
Yes.
Bring it down slow. Powerful. You are powerful. Write down your weights. Amazing job on that exercise, guys. Get a drink of water. Let's move on. Now let's get back into a runner's lunge with a double row. A row means you can go real heavy. So I'm going to use 20s. Julie, how heavy are you going to go?
I'm going to do 10s.
10s is great. 10s in each arm. Now, not a traditional lunge, but a runner's lunge. So we're going to bring it all the way down. You guys ready? And squeeze. One. Really slow. Abs in tight, back flat. Two. Come on. Keep that body lifted up off that side. It should be burning, screaming. I feel your pain. Smile if it's burning. Squeeze. Come on. Two more. One more. Put the weights down. Shake that leg out. Woo. Did you feel that?
Jeez.
All right, let's go. Hit the other leg up. Let's go. Come on, quick. No time. We got to do some work today. And row. Squeeze. Release all the weights in that forward leg. Come on now, Julie's not going quite as low. That's how you're gonna modify it. But I know you're feeling it, right? Burning right here in the glutes. Squeeze the shoulder blades down. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Nice, and release slow. Take them apart. Then we squeeze them together. This is your last one. We have one more. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Let's do it. Let's go. Oh, you're pressing me all the way down here. Nice, girl. Good work. All right, catch your breath. And we're going to hit that breakdown second. You guys ready? Okay. Well, 10 seconds are getting shorter and shorter, aren't they? Okay, come on. Let's go.
Push up the back door.
Here we go. Back is flat.
I already did.
You're perfect. You have a reflection so you can feel it and see it. Let's go. Squeeze. Hold it together. Do you feel your shoulder blades almost touching? Now release slowly. We're getting extreme, people. I need you to focus. Now squeeze your shoulder blades together, together, together. Now squeeze. Hold it. Hold it. Shoulders down away from your ears and release slow. 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 Beautiful. One more set. Squeeze. Come on. Come on, Dan. Don't let go. Come on, people. Release slow. Woo. Wow. Amazing. Stand up tall. Carefully put those weights down. Use your guidebook. Good work. Okay. Moving on the next exercise. You're going to use your thigh toner for this one again. Cute little purple band. It's not nearly as innocent though as it looks, does it? All right. So you're going to put that around the outer ankle. And then we're going back into the lateral raise. You know, I already told you. This is where I'm weak. So I'm going to go a little lighter and really use good form because I want to get strong. Abs are nice and tight. We're going to alternate legs. This is really going to require you to use your core. Here we go.
Okay.
Legs alternate arms at the same time.
Mommy's got to concentrate.
Slow on the way down. Now look, I'm not going to put that foot down until my arms are all the way down. And lift. Abs in tight. So that's two. This is outer thigh, also known as abduction. Come on, slow, slow, slow. Keep your balance, keep your balance. You start to lose it, no big deal. Keep going, guys. Come on. Abs in tight. This is amazing. Wow. Okay. That man, get behind you. Don't let me throw you off. We're just going to point out a few things. Right here, medial deltoid. It's the largest head of the three heads of your shoulder. It's the most beautiful shoulder muscle, I think, of all, because it makes your whole arm look leaner. See, this is what I'm talking about. This is called muscle burns fat. This, you're not bulking up. This is how you make yourself leaner, tighter, smaller. Amazing. Okay, Donna, let me see what you got with the bands. Look at this. You're pretty talented with this thing. You're like my own little puppet. Come on, let's work those arms, girl. Lift that leg. Here's that outer side.
Stop jumping off the couch.
Put the band here. and the shoulders. You're amazing. You are my inspiration. I love it. You're almost there. Come on. Come on. We can do it together. Remember, good form. Good form. You got it, Julie. Wow. Outer thigh is a screaming. You can do this, though. Don't give up on yourself. Come on. I'm not going to give up on you. Get your elbows up nice and high. Bring it down. Don't give up on that last run. That's the one that counts the most. You know, those first couple of reps when you feel strong.
Stop jumping.
That's not where the work is done. The work is done when you're dead, tired, and you really have to do a little gut check to really use good form. That's where the work is done. It's right here.
Stop crying.
When we get extreme, when you finish your set, and I beg you for three more. Abs in nice and tight, shoulders back. Are you ready? Let's go. Squeeze. Flex your shoulders. Get your elbows up. Elbows up. Bring it down slow. Come on. You can do this. Don't stop. Bring it down slowly. Now, I'm not going to rest in my hips. I'm going to bring it right back up. So the tension is always in the muscle. Wow. Okay, if it gets too heavy, bend your elbows a little bit more, but don't give up. Come on. Here we go. Lead with the elbows. We got it. Don't drop it down. Flex it down. Wow. Use your guidebook. Write it down.
Woo!
Yeah. Love the way that feels. Okay, now, get tough, because we're going to get down on the floor again, do a plank. This exercise, you can go pretty heavy. I'm going to use a 20. You only need one weight, because we're going to row. But we're going to row in a push-up position. Now, don't worry. There's plenty of ways to modify this. Julie's going to show you how to do that. Bring it down, guys. Let's go. Okay. Now, remember, when you're in that plank position, I need you to make sure the abs are tight and your feet are nice and wide. Are we ready?
Yes.
12, are you ready?
Ready?
Let's go, people. Hips square, and 1, 2, squeeze your shoulder blade, and 3, 4, there's 5, release. Keep going. This is great, she's on the knees. Now, if you want to put a towel underneath your knees, you can do that. Or you can just use the carpeted floor. Come on, Julie, you can do this. Bring your head up a little bit. There we go. Let's go. Come on, Bethany. Get it, girl. Go get it. Come on. This is it. Yes. That's 10. You can keep going. You hit 10, but I know you can do more. There's 11. Do you have 12 in you? Yes, she does. Woo. Okay. I got you around 11. And that's cool. That's what I want you to do. I want you to fail before we get to 12. If you hit 12 every single time and you do it with ease, you are not following this program. This program is about failure before you get to 12. Make that last one so tough you can barely eke it out.
I'm ready.
All right, let's go. Enough talk. Get into the position. Be strong. Abs are tight. You are capable of anything. Pull. Really slow. 2. Squeeze the shoulder blade to the shoulder. Come on, breathe. Tell yourself you can do this. 4. You can do anything. Get stronger and stronger each week. 5. Every exercise gets easier. 6. Everything you do in your everyday life gets easier. Come on. Come on, Donna. I got you, girl. I got you. Come on. Look at this. Come on, girl. We are with you. You can do it. Keep up with her. Come on. You can do it. You can do it. Come on, Donna. On your knees when you need to. Woo! They're grunting and groaning, people. Come on. Wake up the neighbors. Let's go. Woo! Yeah. Okay. Put that weight off to the side. Everybody's favorite exercise, the good old-fashioned push-up. Here we go. Now, good news is you only have 3. And the best news of all is they're going to be extreme. Here we go. Your legs nice and wide. Abs in tight. Your hands in a position that makes you feel strong. And let's bring it down slow. Now push that floor away. Julie, I love it that you're on your knees. But your form is exceptional. Bring your chest all the way down. Keep your head up. Keep your head in alignment with your spine. Don't do this. Come on. Breathe out and push that floor away. Yeah! Write it down in your guidebook. Put a big star next to it because you just rocked that exercise. Let's move on.